So we are really excited to be joining lots of other fun and fantastic bands at a wonderful festival that we've been a part of for a long time. This is our seventh or eighth year with NTIF. And it looks a little different this year, but we're really excited about being here at all. So we are the Selkie Girls. We're going to do a song for you that a friend of ours, Jed Merrim, wrote. And he was a big part of this festival for many, many years, big part of the Southern music community. And it's about a wayward child, a young daughter. And as she's growing up, she is sowing some wild oats. And her name is Cheyenne.
She was special, a little rebel, and her mama called her Cheyenne. She could rope and ride as well as any man. Wild and curly, blossomed early, she was always her daddy's girl. Now she's staring out at the road that'll take her anywhere. There was a time when she held the whole wide world in the palm of her hand. Comes a time when she spread her wings and fly out over the wind. But now she's a little older, a little bolder. She was always her daddy's girl. Now she's staring out at the road that'll take her anywhere. Mama told her, you're the chooser. Use your head and your heart, Cheyenne. Give your love to a man who will always honor you. Daddy told her, daddy showed her. He loved her mama as best he can. Kept his family safe, a strong and gentle man. There was a time when she held the whole wide world in the palm of her hand. Comes a time when she spread her wings and fly out over the wind. But now she's a little older, a little bolder. She was always her daddy's girl. Now she's staring out at the road that'll take her anywhere. There was a time when she held the whole wide world in the palm of her hand. Comes a time when she spread her wings and fly out over the wind. But now she's a little older, a little bolder. She was always her daddy's girl. Now she's staring out at the road that'll take her anywhere. Staring out at the road that'll take her anywhere.
Thank you so much.
So it can be said that musicians are dedicated. We love our instruments. You know, it's not uncommon for musicians to name their instruments sometimes. Those of you that are musicians, I'm sure you can relate to this. However, the man in the next song took this a little far, and his one desire before he died was to see his fiddle destroyed so that no one else could ever play it. So if he couldn't play it, no one could. So this is about McPherson, a guy that made some not so great choices and had to pay for them. And before he died, he penned this rant about how he would rather see his violin destroyed than in the hands of another. Slightly vindictive, perhaps, but he got his wish.
Farewell, ye dungeons dark and strong. A long farewell to thee. McPherson's time will not be long on yonder gallows tree. 'Twas by a woman's treacherous hand that I was condemned to die. She called me o'er to the window. fierce and free. Untie these bands from off my hands and bring to me my sword. There's not a man in Scotland I'll brave him at a word. Say wantonly and say doubtonly, say wantonly, gay. He played a tune and he danced it. See me hang, and some to buy my fiddle. But before I do part with her, I'll break through her the middle. He's taken the fiddle into both his hands, and he breaks it o'er a stain. Saying, not another hand will play on thee when I am dead and gay. Saying, say doubtingly, say wantonly, gay. He played a tune and he danced in a room below the gallows tree. Well, little did my mother think that when she first cradled me, that I would turn to the roving trade and die on a gallows tree. Reprieve was coming o'er the brigand to set McPherson free. They pulled the clock at a quarter to four and they hanged him from a tree. Say wantonly and say wantonly, say wantonly. Dear room below the gallows tree, say wantonly and say wantonly, say wantonly gaily. He played a tune and he danced, dear room below the gallows tree.
Had a lot to say about that fiddle, just a lot. There is no shortage of fantastic tales of powerful, wild, magical Celtic women. Ooh. And it is our sincere pleasure to find those songs and bring them to you. And this is one of those, well, actually, I can't take credit for that. A good friend of the band and president of SCMA, Sherry Bush, suggested this song for us. And said, you know, why don't just take a look, see what you think. Well, if Sherry Bush asks you to take a look at a song and just, you know, check it out, you do it. And I'm so glad she did, because we love the song. It's one of our most popular songs that we do now. Now, this is about a man, and he's mortally wounded, and he's on the battlefield, and he's at death's door. And then this kind of snarky blackbird shows up and says, you know, you're going to die. And the only way that you're going to have any chance is if you go on this big journey to find this magical lady, the Witch of the Westmoreland. And on this journey, he had a few guides. He had a horse, he had a hawk, and he had a hound, all helping him find this witch. Pale was the wounded knight that bore the rowan shield. Loud and cruel were the raven's cries that feasted on the field. Saying back water cold and clear will never clean your wounds. There's none but the Witch of the Westmoreland can make thee hale and soon. So turn, turn your stallion's head till his red mane flies in the wind, and the rider of the moon goes by and the bright star falls behind. And clear was the paling moon when his shadow passed him by. Below were the hills of the brightest stars when he heard the owl and cry, saying, why do you ride this way? And wherefore came you here? I seek the Witch of the Westmoreland that dwells by the winding weir. And weary was the fool's water in the misty break far away, till through the cleft in the kirk-stained pass the winding water lay. Ye, my good gray hawk, and thee, my steed, may graze thy fill, for I must dismount and walk. But come when you hear my horn, and answer swift the call, for I fear that the sun will rise this morn, you will serve me best of all. And it's down to the water's brim, he's borne the rolling shield, and the golden rod he has cast in to see what the lake might yield. And wet she rose from the lake, and fast and fleet went she. What hath the form of the maiden fair with the jet black bear's body? Chain, and she's kissed as pale as once and twice.
She's bound his wounds with a golden rod. Full fast in her arms he lay, and he has risen, hail and sound, with the sun high in the day. She said, ride with your brindled hound at heel, and your good gray hawk in hand. There's none can harm the knight who's lain with the witch of the Westmoreland.
Thank you. So I had a super good 2020. I don't know. I mean, I heard something maybe was going on last year, but it was just like a banner year for me in all ways. No, in fact, I mean, I feel like what I had was like a see you never again, my Uber is here 2020 kind of a party on New Year's Eve. It was like, just get out of here. Just, and don't let the door hit you. Or actually, do let the door hit you. And I hope it hurts a little bit.
Or a lot.
So I say all of that because this song is all about optimism and hope, which is how I feel going into 2021.
Amen.
And I hope you do too. So this is about, you know, we have another day to fight. And that's what I feel like we've been given, that gift of another day. Right?
Preach it.
Pushing muscle and elbow oil. We can't lie too long in the shade, cause every day must be remade. Some days we fall, some days we fly. In the end we almost die. Our rotten flesh and broken bones will feed the ground that we call home. Feed the ground that we call home. New sprout grows from a fallen tree. This song will go on after me. So lift your heart, dry your eyes. It's another day to live and die. Another day to live and die. Hibernate naked in the wild. Seen the beauty of a newborn child. Like the alchemist of old, I've tried to spin my straw to gold. Sometimes a giver, most times a thief. So full of hope but prone to grief. And between freedom and despair, I know the truth is lying there. Know the truth is lying there. Sprout grows from a fallen tree. This song will go on after me. So lift your heart, dry your eyes. It's another day to live and die. Another day to live and die. Don't you worry about me. You've miles to go and a world to see. My life's been long and full and good. I've run this race the best I could. It's a short time here and a long apart. The same song rings in both our hearts. So take this guitar when I'm gone and write your rhymes and pass it on. Write your rhymes and pass it on. A new sprout grows from a fallen tree. This song will go on after me. So lift your heart, dry your eyes. It's another day to live and die. A new sprout grows from a fallen tree. This song will go on after me. So lift your heart, dry your eyes. It's another day to live and die.
another day to live and die, another day to live and die.
So have you heard the one about redheads? Me either. I don't tell redheaded people jokes.
Statistically, that's a hard word to say.
Sometimes.
Statistically, there are anywhere from 70 to 140 million redheads in the world.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, that's good to know. Yeah. I appreciate that information. And I thought it was a dominant gene, and JC told me no.
You still owe me that quarter, by the way.
I'm sorry. I do. It just feels like it's such a dominating presence.
We have to make up for it.
Okay.
You know? What we lack in sheer numbers, we make up for in personality. Anyway, this song is about one of the... Thank you, Martin, who is a fellow redhead at heart.
Used to be.
It's faded a bit. Anyway, this is about one of those red-haired people and some mischief she gets into. And a donkey that accompanies her on her exploits.
Okay.
July, a fine young man came up behind me, red-haired Mary, he didn't cry. Will you come with me, my red-haired Mary, the donkey can carry too. Looked at him, my eyes didn't twinkle, my cheeks, they were a rosy hue. Well, thank you kindly, sir, I answered, then I tossed me light red hair, says I. Will you hold the donkey and I'll ride with you to the Dingle Fair? When we reached the town of Dingle, he caught my hand to say goodbye, when a tinker man stepped up beside me and hit him right in.
Take your hands off red-haired Mary, she'd I are to be wed. We are with the priestess fairy moy, tonight we light our marriage bed.
Peevish, his pride was sad and sore. Kicked the tinker with his hobnails, knocked him through Tom Murphy's door. He galloped off to meet his father, the tallest man you e'er did see. Tapped him gently with his knuckles, and now he's missing two front teeth. Oh, and I, the happy calling man, with you I'll go, I said. Never mind the priest this very morn. Tonight we'll sleep in Murphy's shed.
Take your hands off red and Mary, she and I are to be wed. We were with the priestess fairy
more.
Tonight we light our marriage bed.
Around the corner came a peeler, told him I had broke the law. The donkey kicked him on the kneecap, he fell down and broke his jaw. Through the fair we rolled together, his black eye and my red hair. Gazed gaily at the tinker, weren't we the happy pair?
Take your hands off red hair, Mary, she and I are to be wed. We were with the priestess fairy more. Tonight we light our marriage bed. Of red-haired Mary, she and I had to be wed. We were with priestess very more. Tonight we light our
hair.
Take your hands off.
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 Oh, take your hands off.
Take your hands off. Take your hands off. Take your hands off. Oh.
Take your hands off, redhead Mary. She and I are to be wed. We were with the princess Pheromone. Tonight we line our bed. Take your hands off, redhead Mary. She and I are to be wed. We were with the princess Pheromone.
Thanks so much. So we have one more song left for you. And, you know, I was listening to this podcast, and it was about advice, like good advice that you get, and or like platitudes. And one of the hosts said, okay, this is a piece of advice I've never used. And it was, don't look a gift horse in the mouth. Like in my life, I've never been given a horse or needed to use that particular bit of wisdom. But one I thought about that I really love, and especially in this new era and as we're figuring out how things can go on, the fact that the show must go on. And so we were really privileged to be asked to participate in this particular show, which means a lot to us and this community here in North Texas, and I know to a lot of other people too. So we have one song. We always do this one at the end of the night at the pub. So we'll do it at the end of this set. Oh, of all the money that I had, I spent it in good company. That I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit, to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Of all the comments that they're sorry for my going away, and all the sweethearts that I have, they would wish me all.
not be drunk. A man may fight and not be slain. A man may court a pretty girl and perhaps be welcome back again. But since it has so time to fall.